Hello students, so let's see the question. EBT is a good indicator for the titration of magnesium with EDTA. So we are given certain data and we are supposed to explain why EBT is...